Hello, Justin Bellshaw here, reporting live for Radio Bravery. I am down on the Columbia River, below the St. John's Bridge, where I like to hike quite often, but I don't usually go too far out. And going a little further today prompted me to do this special report just to kind of touch on the absolute epidemic that's going on in the U.S. right now of homelessness everywhere. Behind me you can see the St. John's Bridge back there, and as I just crawl down this quick little almost a trailway that's just man-made here behind me, you can kind of see goes down this little rocky embankment, and you climb down here and you've got the water and the bridge behind me, and if you keep walking down this beach just a little way, you find that it is absolutely just littered with garbage. There's a old umbrella there, but I haven't quite traveled this far until today, and you just walk down this beach just a little ways here. And there's a another remnants of an old tent, garbage bin, old shopping cart back there. And you just walk a little further, up the hill on the backside here is a steel warehouse and wood warehouse, so it's actually private property, so these homeless people are actually sneaking through this private property to get down here. That's probably why it hasn't been noticed as of yet. I'm wearing my toe shoes, my Vibram 5 fingers, so I've got to watch out for all the broken glass down here. But if I just pan out, now you can see the absolute destruction I'm talking about over here. This is just a haven. A giant pile of garbage just everywhere. Couch cushions, water bottles, paint cans, shoes. This is a giant pile of anything and everything that was burned up. Shoes, crates, tents, wood, shoes, more tents, some about 8 bike rims, bike tires, plastic bins, garbage cans, glass jars, anything and everything you can possibly scrounge up and hold on to. This little haven has got it. And again, I'm watching my feet as I walk through this because I'm very much worried about needles. Any other drug remnants. There's a lot of broken glass around here. As you can see, I'm standing in a pile of garbage. It's probably about a block long, about one block big, and just goes everywhere. Go in a little more here. There's a old ice chest, just full of random remnants. This old coffee maker. More tent remnants. Shoes. Looks like a little makeshift bed over here. Well, it's very unfortunate to see this along our river coast here in St. John's, Oregon. That's why I'm doing this special report. I do absolutely feel for these people that are living out here, but this is not the way. We need to figure out something better than this, because this isn't right. We're all humans in this fight together. I'm not blaming the homeless people, but this is not how anybody should be living. So this is Justin Bellshaw out here in St. John's, Oregon, with a special report. Just reminding each and every one of you that we could all have it a lot worse, and we need to remember that America is degrading day by day and the homeless population is increasing every moment. So when your beaches and when your forests And when your city starts to become more and more overrun with a homeless population like Portland is here, you're gonna start seeing it hit home, and we're gonna start paying attention then. But until then, America is in dire straits. This is Justin Bellshaw for Radio Bravery. My cause is noble, my power is pure. I can hand out a million vaccinations, or let them all die in exasperation. Have them all healed from the lacerations, have them all killed by assassination. I can make anybody go to prison just because I don't like them. And I can do anything with no permission. I have it all under my command because I can guide a missile by satellite.